remember the soldiers that are still fighting over there. Don't forget. Don't forget about the soldiers, and don't forget why we're free. That's why he joined. To pay back what was given to him. That's what he would want people to remember and to know. Daniel was probably one of the most loving and funny people. I got a phone call from one of his brothers, Marine brothers over in Afghanistan that was in his unit. And that's the one thing that he said, that their unit is not the same because Daniel always made him laugh. Every morning, Daniel made him laugh, no matter what the circumstances was. And that was Daniel. He brought a smile to everybody's face. And that was him. my fondest memory of Daniel was when he went to get my mother's camper, and they were trying to blow it up with a bow and arrow, and just did everything in their power to blow this camper up. And they succeeded. That's probably one of my fondest memories of my son.